After-hours trading saw a more than 18% decline in Amazon shares after the e-commerce behemoth announced revenue that fell short of analyst forecasts. The value of some of the largest names in technology has plummeted during this earnings season as concerns about an imminent recession have reduced growth forecasts, and Amazon is the latest victim. The stock is already down about 50% for the year, far worse than the 32% fall in the Nasdaq.